What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off the Ask to Buy feature in family sharing on an Apple iPhone or iPad. The Ask to Buy feature that's part of Apple's family sharing can be great for preventing kids from filling up their iPhone or iPad with apps and making sure they don't download anything you don't approve of. However, the requests don't always come through to the parent account, which can lead to frustration all around. Thankfully, if the Ask to Buy feature is giving you more trouble than it's worth, you can easily turn it off. But before we get into the steps to create an Apple ID for your child, I want to let you know that Apple's new AirTags are a great way to keep track of things you don't want to lose. The little trackers can easily be attached to a backpack, pets, purses, kids, and more. I'll put links you can use to check out Apple AirTags and AirTag holders on Amazon in this video's description and pinned comment. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off Ask to Buy on family sharing on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your Apple iPhone or iPad and then tap the section with your profile picture and name at the top of the menu. You'll land on the Apple ID screen. Step 2. Tap Family Sharing. The family screen is displayed. Step 3. Navigate down to the Shared with Your Family section and then tap Ask to Buy. The next screen will show a list of the children on your family sharing account. Step 4. Tap the child you want to turn off the Ask to Buy feature for to open the Ask to Buy screen for that child. Step 5. Tap the toggle next to Ask to Buy to turn it off. Going forward, that child will be able to download any apps they want on Apple devices using their account without parent or guardian permission. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how to see more great tutorials like this one.